Robots are everywhere, not only at home, vacuuming our floors, mowing our lawns, or clearing our pools. In fact, you might have chatted with one on your favorite brand's Instagram or Facebook page. Hello, marketing world. I'm Alex, and you're watching the SendPulse channel. Today, we're going to talk about how social media chatbots can help you nurture leads, engage your audience, and promote your products. I already feel like a broken record talking about chatbots, but chatbots are super cool, especially with the AI thing coming up. Anyway, it would be really nice of you if you could subscribe to our channel, tap the notification bell, so that you never miss on our videos. Oh, and the comment section is available for free, so you should definitely give it a try before YouTube makes it a premium feature. Alright, back to our chatbots. Since various users' actions trigger chatbots' activity, let's have a look at how you can boost your engagement on your social media. The first idea is to organize the flows. Create several different message flows to serve different goals. Create a welcome message to introduce brand to the user and set the first impression. Use the standard reply if the user's keyword doesn't trigger any flows. Or, for Instagram, set up the reaction flows to start the conversation. Of course, the content depends on the marketing or business goal you're pursuing. Use this trick to generate or nurture leads, direct them to your website, spread the lead magnets, or market your products and services. Remember to add FAQ section to help your audience resolve the common issues. But that's already a classic tip. Second, make sure you study your chatbot's capabilities. I want you to use your chatbot's triggers to the fullest. So check out your chatbot's platform and see what it offers. For example, SendPulse for Instagram offers a chatbot triggers for story mentions, comments on your posts, and live videos. Encourage users to react to your stories or reels with an emoji to send them a bonus, a guide, or provide a free service. You can do the same with story mentions to increase brand awareness and gain new subscribers. But remember about the 24-hour messaging window, which opens after the conversation starts. So use this time to send helpful materials or launch a flow with a discount in exchange for the user's phone number or an email, and expand the range of communication channels. Third, use CTAs. I can't emphasize enough, CTAs are important. CTAs drive users to take the desired action. Encourage users to read your latest content, check other pages or websites, participate in a poll, or enter a competition. This is another way to increase your users' engagement and lead generation. Just make a CTA asking users to leave their email or subscribe to your newsletter. Next, I'd recommend to deliver unique content through your chatbot. I personally don't follow a company on multiple platforms if its content simply travels across all of its social media accounts. Promote versatile content on your social media and lure users to your chatbot by one and only offers. For example, you can mention that the user can get a discount code for your products by leaving a certain comment on your Facebook page or Instagram page. That would definitely work for me. Moreover, you can organize a live stream with experts your audience loves. Interested users will flock your stream, so make the most out of their attention. Set a trigger for a comment on your stream for data gathering or propelling your products. This way, chatbots become analytical tools and help bring insights for future segmentation and user engagement. You can find out users' product preferences or preferred communication channels. My last tip would be implementing chatbots across all possible platforms. Facebook Messenger started it, but now almost any platform offers to build a bot. Spread the word about social media in the footer of your emails and place your pages to follow. Add links to your pages in your messengers. Introduce your Instagram page in your Facebook Messenger chatbot. These were the 5 tips that I have for now. Put them to the test and see what works for you. Give this video a like maybe, and see you in the comment section. Bye.